I think it means that they're going to be using their relievers more. Up to now in the postseason, Atlanta at least has had a slight advantage. 49% of their pitching has been by their starters, 46% by the relievers. Look at Houston. It's 57% by the relievers on the Astros and just 45% or so by their starters. So I think you're going to see those statistics somewhat change because Garcia in his last performance, he's going to pitch the next game. He actually came around and developed into a postseason starter.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, though, you're like Billy Bean with some of these numbers you're throwing out here. All right, one last one. Tim, who do you got tonight, game two?
Just the things we've talked about. I like the pitching matchup a lot, even though, again, it's for four innings in favor of Atlanta. And they're on a confident roll. Give me the Braves to get to 2-0.
Izzy, tonight, game two.
Yeah, I like the pitching matchup a lot. And as long as Jock Peterson is wearing pearls, I think the Braves are in good shape.
Kevin?
Why not? As long as we're going to throw starting pitching out the window, I'm throwing Urquidy's postseason ERA out the window, and I'm going with the Astros.
All right, Woody, give us a simple number here. What is the score of tonight's game? No percentages. What's the score?
7-2, Houston.
Look at that. All right, good for you.
7-2, Houston.
Look at that. All right, good for you. All right, well, speaking of the series, it's going to go back to Atlanta.